Mr. and Mrs. Banks were very busy parents. Mr. Banks worked at a bank and thought that saving money was more important than having fun. He didn't have enough time to play with his children. He wouldn't even help them fix their broken kite. He thought it was a good idea to get a nanny to take care of the children. Then Mary Poppins came. The children could tell that she was different in a very good way. Mary Poppins showed Jane and Michael that with a song, even a job like cleaning their room could be fun. The toys danced about the nursery while Mary Poppins sang, "Just a Spoonful of Sugar." Bert helped the children see that using their imagination could be fun. He invited them to jump into a sidewalk picture. As soon as they did, they found themselves in a wonderful world of make-believe. At bedtime, Mary Poppins sang a song about a poor woman who sat outside and sold little bags of bird seed for 2 pennies each, tuppence. This taught the children the value of giving. Bert invited everyone to the rooftop to meet his friends, the Chimney Sweeps.
Stepping time, stepping time, come on, mighty stepping time.
Stepping time.
Mr. Banks decided to fix the kids' broken kite and spend the afternoon flying it. Being together was all that the children really wanted. In the end, the family learned that spending time together was worth more than all the money in the bank.
Yeah.
that you don't me.